I'm Peter Enake, I'm a designer and I produce my own furniture, and in the meanwhile it became a huge collection, among which a very shiny chair, a block cube of shiny metal. And then when it was finished, it was very classic. But we used very classic leather also from a Danish company at that moment. And from that moment on, we sold several of them, but we were never able to find the same leather again.
We try as much as we can to push boundaries of how we make leather and how our products look and how our products perform. And I think that's what makes us different in the industry. So we were really excited to get the challenge because we felt that it's something where we could do a difference and we were sure we could make this.
And it was no problem at all, which was the best answer I've ever had about leather.
It's very lightweight, it's shiny and it has a very nice patina effect. We developed a new tanning process called Oxatan, which is using only natural processes and natural materials, both in terms of leather and ingredients, and then we sort of combined everything. You could say that we are taking ancient technology and bringing it into the future.
So now we have the quality we wanted from the beginning again, and we're making new ones, a chair and a sofa, and I hope it will be as beautiful as the first one.